on this channel. This is owned by more than one person, or two, or three. About four people own this channel, and I am going to be doing the reviews. And this review is about the Freddy Fazbear plushie. So, first things first, this is not, you know, made by any company or anything. This is homemade. And, yes, the hat can come off. And its eyes are, it's not all the time, you notice. The bow, it has polka dots instead of the normal bow tie. But, you know, that's what we had to do. Now, this is just a normal teddy bear, bought at the store. And then, you know, these eyes and everything are just sewed on. The hat can go either way. It doesn't really matter, but it can't completely come off as it's sewed on. It used to be sewed on the top, too. So it stayed on, but it broke. So now it can come on and off, though, just like the real Freddy Fazbear. This is a short video. Not a lot to show. He has eyebrows, too. But that's all for now. I will do more reviews if you want. If you like this one, I will do more. And, yeah, okay. I don't know what to do now.